Here we go, JPower 124's box of buybacks. What will we have in store? We've got number 50 gold base, Tyler Seguin. Tyler Seguin. And that's a thick one. Oh, that's cool. I'm curious, again, you have to figure out how many are these out there. We have a cup base autograph, Paul Coffey. Again, I'm guessing there's probably five or less of these. A cup base auto Paul Coffey.